Hello everyone, today we're going to learn about the solar system. As you know, the Sun is a star, one of many stars that form the Milky Way. But for us, it's the most important star shining in the sky. Planets move around the Sun, and so do comets and asteroids. Well, the Sun and everything that revolves around it is what we call the solar system. The most interesting things that we should know about the solar system are the planets. Let's look at them, starting with the ones closest to the Sun and then getting further away. The closest planet to the Sun is Mercury. Then there is Venus. Then comes the Earth, yes, our planet where we live. Then there is Mars. Jupiter, the largest planet. Saturn. Uranus. And then the furthest away is Neptune. As you can see, Mercury, Venus, Earth and Mars are closer to the Sun and also smaller than Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus and Neptune. One important thing you should know is that the journey that all planets make around the Sun is called an orbit. Now a question. Do you know where the days of the week get their names from? Well, if we think about it for a minute, the Moon, which is not actually a planet itself, but Earth's natural satellite, gives its name to Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday and Friday come from ancient British gods that were related to the planets Mars, Mercury, Jupiter and Venus. Saturday gets its name from Saturn, and of course the Sun itself gives us the name Sunday. So if you remember that there is also Uranus, Neptune and our own Earth, then you know all the names of the eight planets in the solar system. Easy, eh? Goodbye for now, everyone, and don't forget to subscribe to Happy Learning!